Peregrine Stinklebum Bagshot III has a name for a cat is quite plainly absurd. For such name to exist, then it has to be reckoned, there once must have been P.S. Bagshot II. And prior to that, it must all have begun with a Peregrine Stinklebum Bagshot Mark I. But to find out the truth and make sense of it all, would require a trip to the local town hall. And so Peregrine drove off to town in his car to find out the truth from the town registrar. "Good morning," said Peregrine. "How do you do? I've come to discuss PSBs 1 and 2. The registrar searched up and down all the aisles inside the large room where they kept all the files. He checked every entry from A through to Z, but no Bagshots were found, either living or dead. The registrar frowned as he firmly insisted that PSB 1 and 2 never existed. He said, "This is very bad news for you too. If they don't exist, surely neither do you." "Oh dear, what a shame," Peregrine did reply. "That's not good at all," and he started to cry. The facts were all there. It was worse than he feared. And so with a pop, Peregrine disappeared.